A former Gatesville football coach is in jail tonight after turning himself in on a warrant for delivery of a controlled substance. 26-year-old Aaron Mueller was ousted back in July. He was accused of giving football players injectable testosterone. The Gatesville Police Department recently wrapped up an investigation into six Gatesville high school football players, and you can read more about the case on our website, kcentv.com.